Spinking back at it like a crack addict. About to drop off a legend, huh? And I'm guarding him. 99 life. Oh, man. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? He's spamming me. Fucking hate this game. Get on my fucking nuts. What? Fucking hate this game, bro. Man, I don't want to hear it. Come on. Oh, man. Fucking reaching ass niggas. What, man? Man, oh my God. Wow. Man, oh my. Oh my, I fucking hate this game, bro. What the fuck, bro? That's fake. What are you doing? Look at this, bro. Wait, keep giving him the ball, but he's not gonna pass shit. Yeah, man. But I drop these bitch ass niggas off. Yo. Yeah, just drop them off, bro. Just drop them off. Fucking 2K, bruh. For real. I just got finished playing with some fucking legend in the forest. Yeah, man. What? Yeah, f all right, I'm gonna try to backdoor right now. Damn it, it didn't work. Bet, I'll find you in the corner. Yeah. But hey, but let's start a streak, but let's hit it. I'm gonna be one of the one of the first people to hit 99 for 2K18. I got the gold Shaquille O'Neal edition. Yep. Nah, you can nothing. All you do is just make a player and just play. Don't even know. No, you don't play my pack. All you do is just play from three street ball games and one game in the NBA practice. That bitch ass nigga, fucking dumbass stretch bigs, bro. I swear to God, bro, I hate stretch bigs, bro. I hate stretch bigs and shots. Damn it, I hate when he does that. I'm gonna do the glitch. Yeah. All right, hold up. Let me make the last. Let me make this point, and then you can. That's my shot, but why am I missing the? Good defense. Get him. Get on my nuts, bro, dude. But fake on me like that. But I'm gonna have to work you out now for that. Who, the one that you're playing with right now? Why you gotta give you them hands if you don't play with him? I'm dead. Oh, you a slasher? I got you. No, he's straight, he's straight. Bro, deadass, bro, I really don't care about my record or anything anymore, bro, because 2K18's coming out this Friday. I have to get it on Friday, because when I went to GameStop, because I thought it was coming out today, because remember how they said 4 days before it comes out for everybody? Because they gave me a receipt for the Gold Edition, and they said I have to get it on Friday. Cause I'm Bubby Buckets. Man. You. Damn it, I hit that backdoor. He missed. For real, bro. In your face, nigga. Bro, I hate that animation, but it makes you don't nobody will do that shit in real life, honestly. Like a glass making shots like that. Should have just made a stretch if you wanted it to play like that. A glass cleaner, bro. He's over here doing this shit. Now he's a glass. You niggas got me mad, bro. I'm gonna have to play for real now. No, that's why I said, but I'm not trying. I don't care about my record or anything anymore. Wow. Oh, good defense. Good. He missed. That's our ball. You know how to do backdoor? Hey, Ghost, you know how to do a glass? I mean, backdoor? Hey. Man. But pass the ball. Right, let's go. Get him, get him. Thank you. Wait, what? Nigga, there ain't no rules in this game. Yeah. Playing against. Nah, bro, he's straight, he's straight. Playmaker or short, yeah, that's this level we can win this game. See, but I don't even give a fuck how my player looks anymore, but that's why I made him this ugly. Green. Boy. How? What? I got him. You got him. I saw a block. What the hell is my player doing? Oh, God. I never even seen that ankle break before. I never even seen that ankle break, bro. Yo. Well, it was nasty. It was that nasty. He made a new fucking animation when you fall. Again, man, fuck you. He made it. I'm gonna shoot a bet. Yeah, I knew it. Nah, bro, I'm gonna have to get mad on them. Screens. And The hell's my plate? Hey, sharpshooters that be making shit like that. It makes me want to fight their ass, bro. Like. Nah, bro, we have to go off on them now. Yeah, I'm gonna get dropped worse now with that grand badge. Nah, he made that. He made that. Wait, what? I swear to God, bro, I hate this game. They got glass cleaners making fucking threes. Like, what the fuck's the point of archetypes anymore? On every fucking archetype can play the fucking same, but like, damn. I got you, cut him. No, you straight. Oof. Bro, I swear to God, bro, this game be getting me tired, bro. I'm gonna pull up on Ronnie 2K one day, bro, for real. Good block. Yeah, let's go. I'm a backdoor. I'm a backdoor. Easy, my turn. I'm gonna try to. I'm not gonna go for a dunk though, I'm gonna. For real. Lucky, bro, I was about to throw the controller at the wall if I would've missed that shot. Cheap key looking ass motherfucker. 78, yeah. Nice, nice. Damn, I hate when he does that bullshit. Good take. Nah, bro, you a slasher. Nah, bro, you a slasher. Slashers make it like that. Unless you have relentless finisher and difficult shot together. I'm getting. That was honestly on me, not even my shot. I lost the energy and I took it. Look at this nigga. These niggas getting me tight, but I feel like he's getting my post score. Cutting. No, no, no. Bro, you straight, you straight, you straight. 8 seconds. In. Nigga dead ass quit. Which one though? Oh, the Europe person quit. Nah, you stay, you stay. Just keep trying to cut in. Tripping. Yo. Yo, ghost, ghost, ghost. God dang. Ghost. God dang, bro. Wow. Nigga had to take a fucking break. Yeah, man. Look at that bullshit, man. That big ass jacket you got on, bitch. Look at that, look at that. I don't even know what they are. Yeah, mine's a slasher. Yeah, he's unknown, but he doesn't even show his thing. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Wow, hop on my nuts, bro, hop on my nuts. Hold on, don't pass it, don't pass it, don't pass it. I was gonna do it back there. You straight. Good put back. Hold on, I'm gonna try to do this. Hold up. It's kind of be risky doing those passes with the center. He's gonna try to steal them. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm gonna try to cut in this time instead of going to the three. If he makes that. Honestly, bro, this outfit's messing me up, but I feel like he's going back to my old player. Nice. Hold up. Cutting, cutting. Yeah. No, you can pass. I'm not gonna try the back door. Fucking. I'm not gonna say he's lagging, bro, because I don't like using excuses. Bro, honestly, bro, one day, but I should do this for a basketball game, bro. Like, you put a suit on, bro, and you can do your own basketball skills, and then your player does that in the game. A fucking slasher. Good take. Go back door here. Never mind, never mind. He's gonna. Oh, good. That was a good steal. That was a good steal. Let that nigga make that shit. Wow, what kind of fucking slasher is this nigga? Swear to God, bro. This is the kind of bullshit I was talking about earlier, but they let every archetype shoot, like, play like everybody else. A slasher is supposed to play, supposed to be a good dunker, not a fucking 3-point specialist. I think he's either a glass or athletic finisher, the one that you're guarding. I'm confused, but how many times you gotta let the nigga take shots? Look at that, a step back. Alright, y'all, this is gonna be my last video ever for 2K17. I'm just gonna wait until Friday when I get 2K18. That's when I'm gonna start posting more 2K videos. And hopefully, I become the first 99 overall on 2K18, because that's what they're seeing, the how the rep system's gonna be. Well, alright, y'all, see you later, peace.